the story sort of began back in 1991. We weren't 100% certain that if it was T-Rex, and we weren't that certain whether there would be more behind the hill, because we followed the trail bone up the slope a bit and discovered where the source was coming out of.
The Frenchman River Valley in southwest Saskatchewan. Could it have been home to one of the most dangerous creatures ever to walk the earth?